Good afternoon. We're standing here on Boltro Road. I'm about to show you around flat 9 Molineux Place, which is actually that top right hand flat there. Molineux Place was built in the early millennium period, around 2004, by Persimmon Homes, and there's just 18 apartments here, so there's 9 in each block. You've actually got an allocated parking space in the compound to the left. And just so you know where we are literally just down from Muster Green. So the lovely big Muster Green there. Very historical Muster Green. That was one of the battle points on the British Civil War back in the 14 or 1600s. Excuse my history. And looking south, looking in a northerly direction down Boltro Road. The station is about 600 yards in that direction. The town council offices are across the road. But come and have a look inside. So it's a nice little block. I've wedged the door open, so come inside. Now the property has actually been rented out, and if you are looking at this as a potential buy-to-let investment, the current tenants have actually been in residence for 3 years. They're currently paying £1,090 a year per month, and we're very happy to stay and negotiate a new tenancy agreement if you were interested in on that basis. If not, the property is offered with vacant possession. We just have to serve notice. So, come and have a look. This is flat 9. Just going to slip my shoes off. They're really nicely finished, these flats. It's now at that age, it's 20 years old, so it's now at that age where it could do with a bit of freshening up here and there, but it's been really well cared for and is all in very clean and neutral order throughout. So, first things first, this is the smaller of the two bedrooms. So, as you can see, it takes a double bed quite comfortably. That's back overlooking the road where I started. It's a shame you can't see it, but through those trees is one of the oldest houses in Haywardteeth. So, like I say, very old part of town. And you are round the corner, literally 300 yards. You're around the corner, you're in the Broadway with all the restaurants, cafes and bars. This is the main bedroom. This is a whopper. It's almost had a dressing area here. Bedroom over here. This is overlooking the back. It's east and west facing. So at the back, we're east facing. You can't see through there today, sadly, but the railway line is down in a deep cutting down there. And it's east at the back, so east facing this side, west at the front. Two sets of wardrobes in this bedroom, and this bedroom has got the ensuite with an oversized shower. Again, all been really well cared for. And then the bed sitting room. Sorry, before I do that, I should say to you, great big airing cupboard there. Family bathroom. Again, all very spotless. And then this is the bed sitting room. So great big room. This is west facing. It's a shame because it's not so too cheerful this afternoon, but this is a nice sunny room. Now the kitchen, as you'd expect from a modern flat, everything's built in. You've got a fridge freezer there, oven with combination there. It's just had a new washing machine. There is actually a door that would fit on an integrated washing machine, but unfortunately this washing machine is just a bit bigger than the old one. So that's around, and there's a slimline dishwasher. And of course, decent sized sitting room with a Juliet balcony. So you've got the Juliet balcony, at least you can open that up. It's overlooking there. But a great location. Now, lease wise, it's on a 125 year lease from 2004. So well over 100 years left. The ground rent is probably one of the biggest bonuses. This flat, we're being told, the ground rent is fixed at £100 a year, and that's for the entirety of the lease. So it's not doubling every 10 years or one of those sorts of problems. Service charge, don't quite hold me to this, but I think the figure I did write down, it was, I think, £1,360 or thereabouts per year. So again, that's lower than average. Haywardteeth, generally speaking, your a two-bedroom flat in Haywardteeth, generally you're talking about £1,600 a year for your service charge. So £1,360 is below average, and it's well managed. It's been managed by Hunters Group, which is Hunters Estates and Property Management, based in Burgess Hill. And thankfully, there's not big gardens to maintain, so it's all been really well looked after. So there you go. That pretty much sums it up. It's a two-bedroom, second floor, east and west-facing flat. Dream location, right on the edge of the town centre. You've got Muster Green and Victoria Park next door, which are your nearest big open spaces. The station is 5 minutes walk down the bottom of the hill. All the restaurants, cafes and bars are really close, so it's a position A. So if you're looking at this as either your first home or someone looking to downsize or have it as a lock up and go, this is absolutely perfect. There you go. That's number 9 Molineux Place. It's for sale through Mansell McTaggart in Haywardteeth. Do follow us on YouTube or our social media channels, as all of these properties are live on there before they're on Rightmove. Thanks for watching.